Give me that.
Focusing only on the task ahead, Kratos struggled to remember the weeks prior to his imprisonment. To the time when he set out to break his bond with Ares, the god of war.
Your mind is troubled, but your skills are still without equal.
Do you have business with me?
I do. But this is not the manner to discuss it.
I see no other way.
You have no reason to trust me, Spartan. I only ask that you try.
If you didn't know, that's Troy Baker.
Your thoughts are not your own, but I can help you. I believe these belong to you. Use these items to steal your mind, Kratos. Do not let illusion deceive you. Visions ceased.
I see only you.
Good. You will need this skill for the path ahead.
And what path is that?
The path of freedom, Kratos.
Freedom?
Yes, freedom. Freedom from the Furies who relentlessly hunt you in the name of Ares, and ultimately, freedom from your bond to the god of war himself.
Break an oath with a god? Of all the minds in question, mine is not the one to worry about.
You waver from sound mind to illusion in the beat of a heart. Is that any life for a great warrior? Furies are near. They cannot know I speak with you. I will draw them away. The truth waits for you in Delphi, Kratos. Seek the Oracle.
Flashback 3 weeks earlier. Oh, new weapon. Oh, try to spot and kick it. Doggy. two of them. Yeah, come here, you little bitch. Stabby, 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 stab. Oh. Brutal. And his friend just watched the whole thing. Look at his desperation. Look at his eyes. Ugh. I'm loving this revisit. Loving it. There's a cool touch up there, they've got the birds there to kind of show you which way to go and stuff. Oh man, I'm loving this. I'm so loving this.
For those who seek the truth, The heat of Ares' fire has no burn.
Fire of Ares. Punk ass. Give this guy the hiding. Know the wrath of Kratos. Oh, boss guy. Let's go take out the spear guys first. He wasn't really a boss, he was just a bit of a little bitch, really. Aha! Really setting the mood. That night sky. See, I get that sense of lone warrior here. Kratos is like the John Wick of gaming. He's just so focused. Actually, no, I'm gonna come back there. Ha! Damn simple puzzles. Now, that's the wrong way to go on an edge. You're supposed to put your back up against the wall because it gives you a better center of gravity. Just saying. Oh. Dumb. Oh. Sorry, Snake Lady. You had no chance.